I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth in his Maui. I check this bitch like I'm out. Hey, what's up? All right, so I'm gonna do this is like a product review, little video or whatever. Hopefully this will help you out if you are a beginner YouTuber or maybe a more experienced YouTuber. I'm pretty sure I got better stuff to use, but hey, don't knock the stuff until you try it. So I bought three things to help me be more help be more convenient for me to help me with my YouTube channel. So this is one of the things right here. This is a ring light. Okay, it is a selfie ring light. I'm gonna show you how you use it. All right, that's another product. So this ring light, right, it fits on your phone like this, and it has three settings. So this is when it's off, this is at its lowest, medium, and its highest. So when you don't want to take a big ring light or even a smaller ring light with you, then you can have this one, and then you can record your videos with this light. This also charges, so you don't need batteries for this. It has charged with a USB. It's like the regular old school Android charger, and you just put it to like a regular adapter and charge your phone. But I bought this to help me when I'm being, you know, more on the go or whatever, and it's cute too. So don't knock because it's not cute, because it's cute. I got it from Amazon. This is what it is. It's a selfie ring light, natural light, and beautify skin. Okay. And I believe it was $10 on Amazon, but it's the SG-04 selfie ring light, and it has this young lady on the box. Okay. So this is number one what I bought. Selfie ring light. All right. Number two what I bought. I bought a portable microphone. So this microphone plugs up into your phone, and it's exactly made for your phone. I have a C plug. So anybody who has a C plug, this will fit in your phone. You plug it into your phone, okay? And it's a microphone, and you make sure you put the setting in your phone to change it from the regular mic in your phone to the external microphone. But this is what it looks like. It's a microphone. It came with the cushion. I guess this is like for noise reduction, and it also came with a wind one too. So this one is used when there's a lot of wind, and you put it on your microphone so it won't pick up all that wind. Let me show y'all how it looks on here. All right, so, and that's what it looks like on your microphone. And then you just do your regular recording like you would do if you're recording it this way or whatever, and you just use it to talk. If you're recording it this way, then, you know, it picks up the volume, things like that. So it came with these two things, and it also came with a traveling case, so that way you won't lose your things like that. And yeah, you just put it in your phone like that. It's very portable, very convenient, okay? And then also, and the last thing I bought was this ring light. Okay, this is an 8-inch ring light. Now, I had a ring light at first. This was the one I had at first. I had this big one, so you can see the difference, right? But this light, for some reason, it's like burnt in the inside of the plug. Like, every time I try to plug it up, it's like a shortage in here. And it melts, this part melts and get hot, and I'm not trying to catch a fire on it. So I had to get a new light. So I was like, well, I don't really want this big thing carrying it everywhere. Let me get something more portable. Now, I like this because you can untwist it and it gets shorter. It can get shorter where you can sit it on a table. You can stand it up or whatever. So it's very more convenient than this one. Okay, and the tallest it goes is here, right? I'm 5'9", so it's a good height. And then you just lock it in place. You just twist it to lock it in place so it won't move. And it'll stay. Now, I'm going to show you what to do. Like this part right here, this is where your phone go, right? And it comes off. It comes off. So you can put your phone down here. So you can put your phone, you know, down here, up here, right above the light if you want. That's where you can put it at. And it just snaps on like so. Bam. And you put your phone right here. Also, you can untwist it to make it more movable. So look, so now it's moving. You can turn it. You can, you know, turn it this way. It's just very, very movable. Okay. And now let's cut the lights on. It comes with a little remote attached to the thing. It came in a USB form. This is how it came. So you will need the adapter part. If you have an extra one, you will need the adapter part, or use your cell phone or whatever charger. But this is how it works. You cut it on, bam. This is like the brightest tone. You can make it dim down. You can do it up like that. You can change the tones. And I'm gonna put the phone in here so you can see exactly how it works as far as lighting with your phone. But I just wanted to show you how it looks like and how
it changes. The difference with me on the camera. And it's in my face. Okay, so let me show you probably a better way to do it. All right, so this is like a warm tone. So look at my lighting. And then you can actually dim it down. Look how dim it gets, right? This is the dimmest that it go on the warm tone. And then you can raise it back up. And this is the brightest on the warm tone, okay? Then this is like the extra bright. And I'm gonna dim it down. And watch my skin, my lighting. This is at the lowest dimmest, and then I'm gonna make it bright. This is at it bright, okay? And then another setting. So that was that warm, bright, and then this is the last one. I guess it's like a cooler tone. So I'm gonna dim it down. This is at its dimmest, and then we'll bring it bright back up. So it has three different phases of lights, and even with the three phases, you can still dim it down, brighten it up. So the lighting is perfect, and you can have a place where you can put your phone. So right now I have the phone, I'm holding the phone in the middle of the light, but the light can go here. It can go here, and it's still good because the adapter is like right here. Like, you can put the adapter wherever you want to put it at because it comes off or whatever, but this is, it's like in the, like right below the light. And it's still a good light or whatever. But
That was $49.99. I'm gonna cut it off. It came with this, came with the light. It also came with a Bluetooth wireless remote control. So whenever you put your phone on video, you just press the button, it'll start your phone for you by itself, and you can also press it, it'll stop it. Same thing with pictures, it'll take your picture. So it came with this as well. It also came with multiple different things right here. So this light can come off. What's holding my other phone is the spare adapter that's holding my other phone on my other tripod stand that went to my old ring light. So you can have the ring light off and you can put the adapter here just to have a higher look. And then because you have a portable light, you can put the portable light on top of your phone if you need extra light. Okay. And it also came with a GoCam adapter too. So if you have a GoCam, you can put it on top of here, and then your GoCam can do that, and then you can use that as well. So, the microphone was a Boya. This was the microphone for the C plug. So, make sure you don't get this one that's for a C plug if you don't have a C plug. Then you have the ring light, the young lady on the box or whatever. And the microphone was $49.99 too. All this was on Amazon. Okay? And then this is the box that the ring light came in. So, it says 8-inch selfie ring light kit. It gives you the model number, and it tells you exactly what you're buying, what it looks like, which is pretty much exactly what it looks like. So I really like that it was lightweight, and then it came. It said it was going to get to me. Everything was going to get to me at the end of the month of April, but I actually got it within a week. So I really appreciate that, Amazon. Shout out to Amazon. And I appreciate that everything that I bought looked exactly like it was supposed to, and it actually works. So I hope this video helps you out. Make sure when you do your videos, you have great lighting. Make sure that you have great sound and a nice clear background. And, you know, have fun. So until we meet again, make sure you guys stay safe. Bye.